rising to T-stop, pressing your arms open, staying releve. Bring your heels together. Now we're gonna try to lower and lift with the heels together. So you're trying to squeeze the heels together the whole time, so get to a place where you can lower and lift with the heels together and go for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 more. 3, last 2, and hold it up. Breathe. Plie and squeeze. So plie and squeeze. Just 2 more. Lean back. Bend your knees, hands flat on the face side. Lift your heels up, bend your knees, and drop your booty down so you're in your back rack really good. Cross your leg over, one leg onto the other, and then drop into that foot on the floor. So lean towards that foot that you crossed over towards me. Put that foot on the floor. Look at my legs. Yep, and then push into the feet and turn all the way around. Maybe even go backwards. Lean back and release. Try to stop yourself when you get to the middle. Coming into a wide grand plie. So feet flat, then heels up and down. Lift and lower. Try not to squeeze the hammock, flat hands. And go double time, lift, lower, up, down. Hold the kegels, and then hold it up. Try to go side to side with your hips. Maybe even straighten one leg, and then straighten the other. So you're coming into that center, so you're like a releve in grand plie, and then stretching out with your foot flat. It's like the ninja move, yeah.